Fath-360 satellite-guided missile. Iran's bid to replicate U.S. HIMARS success in Russia-Ukraine war. Iran has reportedly tested its indigenously produced Fath-360 satellite-guided ballistic missile during the Eghtedar 1401 military drills. The Fath-360 is similar to US-made HIMARS that has been successfully deployed in Ukraine, at least on paper. The Fath-360's relatively small and lightweight dimensions allow multiple missiles to be mounted on a truck-based launcher. The Fath-360 is a downsized member of the Fateh ballistic missile family, with 6, 4, or 2-round launch canisters, as per Iranian media reports. Iran tested this September month its indigenously produced Fath-360 satellite-guided ballistic missile during military exercises, an apparent bid to match America's M142 high-mobility artillery rocket system, HIMARS, that has been deployed with lethal success in Ukraine, Gabriel Honrada writes in Asia Times. Fars News reported last week that Iran tested its Fath-360 short-range surface-to-surface missile and performed combined arms operations with the system during the Eghtedar 1401 military drills at Nasrabad, Isfahan. Iran Press News Agency reports that the Fath-360 was delivered to the Islamic Revolutionary Guards Corps, IRGC, in 2021. Fath-360 missile can hit strategic targets at the speed of 3,704 km per hour, and its velocity can be increased to some 5,000 km per hour while communicating with satellites for quick navigation and fast strikes against enemy targets. So, the missiles can be fired at Mach 3, after which they connect to satellites for rapid homing and strike their targets at Mach 4, state-owned Tasnim News reported. Iran's Fath-360 may most likely use Russia's GLONASS satellite navigation system for targeting data. Russia reportedly gave Iran GLONASS access during the latter's January 2020 strikes against the U.S.-held Al-Asad airbase in retaliation for the U.S. killing of IRGC General Qasem Soleimani, as reported by Defense World.